Manna for May 15th. Although the fig tree shall not blossom, neither shall fruit be in the vines, the labor of the olive shall fail, and the fields shall yield no meat, the flock shall be cut off from the fold, and there shall be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord, I will joy in the God of my salvation. Habakkuk chapter 3, verses 17 and 18. We see that God permits evil in the world, that the world may learn lessons of bitter experience as to the natural rewards of evil doing. But we see also a ministry of evil in respect to the saints, in their testing and polishing and refining, making them ready, and proving them worthy, as overcomers, to inherit the wonderful things which God has in reservation for the faithful. The text again, although the fig tree shall not blossom, neither shall fruit be in the vines, the labor of the olive shall fail, and the fields shall yield no meat, the flock shall be cut off from the fold, and there shall be no herd in the stalls, yet I will rejoice in the Lord, I will joy in the God of my salvation. Habakkuk chapter 3, verses 17 and 18.